caste or Jew. It's never, of course, to be racist, because swearing is naughty and sexism's sporty, but racism's right off the set list. You can say what you like about anyone, might be they're heathen or Christian or Buddhist, but you'll end up in court if you ever get caught sledging anyone vaguely indigenous. Tick that box, you know the one I mean, the box above every single form you read. Tick that box so you can jump the queue. Tick that box, you know you really want to. You know you really want to. Life is not gonna bring a more racist sad thing than from government hubs and their branches, who in plain black and white so clearly invite a tick box to gain social advantage. And the bleeding hearts bleed, we were so cruel that we must apologise and give them succour. So two wrongs make a right, and if you are white, to the back of the queue with the others. Tick that box, you know the one I mean, the box above every single form you read. Tick that box so you can jump the queue. Tick that box. The imperialist white man must now pay the price for the wrongs of his elders from history. Must apologise fully, must retreat willy-nilly from all reasonable thought to the contrary. We are white and we're violent, we lie and beguile, we are impolite, awful and soulless. We are honkies and rednecks and we concrete the fair nest of the noble custodial indigents. Oh, fuck off.